Hello everyone and welcome back. It's Chuck Thunder and we're back for another episode of Let's Play of 7 Days to Die. During the night, this is what I did. I dug a hole. And the reason why I dig these holes like this is so I can get some clay. And, get some clay during the night, get some experience. It's kind of like Minecraft in a way, you know, at night you go digging. Kind of do the same thing. Dug a little bit, got stuck. Because that's something that happens. And I was just digging my way around, making some space. You know? Well, there you go. That's what I've been doing. Just kind of collecting some clay, getting some experience. You don't get tons of experience, but you get something. And there we go. And did I level up while I was doing all that? Zombie. I think daylight starts at 4 a.m. for me. I set it up so that I get more daytime, I believe. Just so I can have more time playing the game, getting recordings in. So I that's why I, about 3 o'clock in the morning, I'll resume my recordings. Because pretty much this is what I've gotten done. You know, this is what I do every night. Oh, I hear him. It's real close. He's somewhere behind this wall. So as 4 o'clock hits and that sun rises, opening that door to beat some zombies up. At least I think 4 o'clock will be the time. What's that one? Feeling. I'm terrible at shooting. Sneak attack damage. Tougher ones. Okay, I love how these guys die, kind of like dying vertically. Anyways. So we are about to go back in here. Don't need to go crazy for that. Make that easy. Thank you. Okay. Okay, that was a mini quest. A little too far away to do the quest right now. Oh, there's a pistol bag, that's nice. Take it. If I can craft this item, can I make it now? I believe I can. So, that's one of the things we're doing tonight. Those t-shirts, yeah, cool. T-shirts. So technically I can make things like this, that's good to know. Check all of this. A lot of stuff. I hear footprints. Don't see any. It could be the sound of a bunny. Got a lot of stuff. I'm not talking, I'm realizing, guys. I'm sorry. I'm recording, enjoying the game too much, and not talking. That's okay. If you enjoy watching, keep watching. Getting some good stuff. Coffee, that's gonna be nice. Sometimes behind these walls. There's stuff, you can kind of see it. How much here is worth beating up, but we'll see. Seeing bunches of stuff. I guess that's good here. Really don't need to scrap that stuff, but I like to. Love it when stuff gets knocked over like that. Or when the guy gets knocked over, because that makes life easy. Alright, we are now officially full. So, let's move some things to our main inventory. Shut that for now. That's nice. That's really nice. Hey girl, what are you showing me that for? Keep your lady bits to yourself. That's enough of that. Love to get me some fabric. I don't know what all these things do, but I'm going to use them and learn them. Oh! Okay, we are finding some good stuff. Okay, now we're gonna go up here, which can be a bit dangerous if we aren't careful. Come after me straight on or what? Found a good section here. Dealing with that. I don't know why I thought things were behind me. Okay. I'm a little over-encumbered for all this. Thank you. Okay. We've got lucky leader one. Are we okay on that right now? Yeah. Pay attention to the repair level of your stuff. It's important, people. I'm an idiot. I didn't. Doing all right. That's how we're dealing with here. Got about 20 minutes left before I need to go live my life. Okay, what are we dealing with here? Nice. Sure. Sometimes I do have to get springs, but that doesn't seem to be happening. Nope. Okay. Oh well. Next house we do. Let's just go unload first. Like not having storage, so glass, we don't have to deal with that crap. Cool, we've got a bunch of murky water. That's good to know. Check all angles. Who keeps a tin cup in a backpack? I don't understand. That's good to have. sneak up on me like that. Ooh, I found a piece of wood. I need a pot to cook food in. There we are. Cool. get this over with, and then we're gonna log for the night. Ooh, we're level 3, bow. Yes, thank you. I'll take those. I wish I could pick this up and move it, but I can't. I think we got everything. So now I just need to get our way out of here. Strike ought to do it after this one. Now we can do wood. Okay. We got good stuff. Let's go drop it off. We're wearing a little bit of everything right now. Ourselves the blunderbuss, our first weapon of the times. Haven't learned how to make coffee yet. Boy, might be able to make some tea. Let's get all of our water boiled. Might make another campfire just so we can have two things going at one time. Why did I punch my so dumb? Some glue. can't. This is pissing me off. I'm an idiot. I am a legitimate idiot. Got some food, we got some coffee brewing, goldenrod tea already. There we go, guys, that's what's gonna happen through the night. I'm gonna dig to go through. And that'll be the end of it. Thanks all for watching again. Another episode down.